Who are you?
Is Zane here?
Zane doesn't live here.
Yes, he does.
And you are?
I'm his best friend.
His best friend? Okay, if you're his best friend, what is his favorite hobby?
What is this, a pop quiz?
Yes.
Music.
You sure?
Yes.
Okay, well, what's his favorite color?
Black.
Black?
Yeah.
Okay, you can come in. I just wanted to make sure you wasn't an op. My baby has a lot of them, so you're good.
Ain't nobody stunning your baby.
Mm-hmm.
Can you do me a favor?
Sure.
Can you go down and check and see if I parked in the guest parking spot?
Sure, that's fine.
You know what my car looks like, right?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Thank you.
Zane.
Hey, what's up, L? I ain't even noticed you, man.
What are you doing?
Meditating, man. Hey, look. Lately, I found my religion. I found inner peace. Meditation is the key. Hey, look. Do it with me. Breathe in.
Look, why haven't you been responding to my phone calls?
You called me?
Yes, like 80 times for the past 2 weeks.
Man, look, I didn't even notice. My new girlfriend, Aaliyah, she's been good, man. I think she might be the one.
The one for what?
Marriage.
Okay, go back. All right. Wake up, nigga, wake up.
What? Bro, what's going on?
Look, man. Ever since you got a new girlfriend, you've been distant. You don't call nobody. You don't hang out with nobody. All the homies been calling you. Soap told me he called you like 5 times. And Soap don't call nobody.
Man, I'll make it up to you. Let's do something tonight.
Yeah, we are going to do something tonight. That's why I'm here. It's the homie meeting tonight.
You right.
Yeah.
Let me get ready.
Yeah.
So your car was in the right spot in the guest parking spot, so you're good to go.
Okay. Right. Thank you.
No problem. Where is Zane?
Who?
Zane, my boyfriend.
Oh, he doesn't live here.
Oh, he doesn't live here. Zane!
Yeah?
Where you going?
We got the homie meeting tonight.
Mm-hmm. Homie meeting? What's that? Can I come?
It's confidential. You cannot go.
Zane.
Bro, you see that face?
Look at my face. Look at her face. Look at my face. That's how they get you, with the face. First they want the face, then marriage. Is that what you want?
Yeah.
No, that's not what you want. That's what you want, but not right now. Right now, that's what she wants you to want. You gotta want what you want. So you need to tell her no.
Look, baby.
Okay.
Ain't you coming?
Zane! Zane!
Come on.
Zane!
Said, you know, to me, the thing that has really become fascinating, you know, the reason there's not a lot of content that I put out between 2011 and 2014, if you go back and look at the internet, is because I needed to go run and build VaynerMedia again for myself, because after writing Crush It and speaking a little bit, from 2009 to 2011, I was starting to get into
the press. Oh no, no, which?
What you doing?
You know, I was just watching these Gary V videos.
Why are you watching this? Thing to
do. Man, my girl put me on there. My
pride isn't being. Look, man. You need to stop watching. And you still with that girl?
Yeah. Man, I'm telling you, she could be the one.
Look, you in a new relationship. Everything is sweet right now. Everything is right. The flowers are green. Okay? You give it time, stuff stop flowing. I'm trying to tell you. It's not what you think.
I don't know what's wrong with this remote. It's not working, but... What is that?
What? This is my homie.
No, what is that?
Oh, hey, bro, you can't wear your shoes in the house.
But you got on shoes.
Yeah, but it's not the same. Like, you can't wear slides.
I can't. Man, look, I'm not going to take off my slides. I've been coming here for 5 years. I've never seen myself without my slides. Ain't nobody seen me without my slides. I'm not going to take off these slides.
Listen, I don't know what y'all got going on, but when I come back out here, he better have his slides off.
Look, why you let her talk to you like that?
Can I talk to you, like, outside?
No.
Come on, man. Come on.
Man, you are ruining our boy relationship, man. What's wrong with you?
Hey, man, what's up?
Man, look, I know she can be a little difficult, but yo, she really good to me.
Man, I understand all that, but I'm saying is, ever since you got this new girl, you've been acting funny, bro.
Man, nah, it's not even like that.
Exactly like that.
Hello?
Hey, where you at?
I'm with the homie.
Well, can you come back? I need your help.
Okay. Hey, look, man, my girl needs me. I'll be back in like 2 minutes.
What?
Yeah, I'll be right back.
Well, hurry up. I gotta get me better friends. Where this nigga at? Man, let me go see this.
Speaking a little bit, from 2009 to 2011, I was starting to get into a place where people were talking about me and calling me a speaker or a motivational speaker.
What are you doing?
Or an author, which is super fun.
Oh, we're just finishing up this Gary Vee episode.
But for me,
you told me to wait for you 2 minutes. I've been out there for like 15.
Man, just give me like 10 more and I'll be out there.
To build another $100 million plus business, really, to be frank with you,
I ain't your boy no more.
Standing here and spitting my two cents. I think that
he still got them spies on my carpet.
Other than ideas,